Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at a couple steps you can take if the Start menu is not responding. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article we link in the description down below. Right-click on the taskbar and click the Task Manager option. Let's sort by name and look for an item with the name Start. Right-click on it and select End Task. The Start menu will shut down and should restart in a few seconds. This will restart the Start menu but not reset it. All of your apps and groups will stay as you arranged it. If that doesn't work, you can also go in through the File Explorer. Go to C drive / Windows / System Apps. Look for Microsoft Windows Start Experience Host. Look for the Start Menu Experience Host application and double click on it. You should be able to open the Start menu then. For more helpful tips to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.